Hi guys, in this session I'm going to show you how to create a SharePoint site collection with a specific content or database. In default, all site collection will create a web application content database. You can see here view site collections, and this is content DB, and all site collection will create inside the content DB. What if you want to create a site collection in different content DB? For that, go to application management, manage content database, select your desired web application, add content database. I'm going to create new one, demo one. Okay, and I will create another one, demo 2. Okay, yeah, there is three content database. This is default one. When I created the web application, it created default one, and these two I have just created, and all are started. Now we have to create site collection with specific database. There is already one site collection in this database, so take offline. Okay, and I'm going to take offline for this demo too. Offline. Okay, this demo one is started. While creating site collection, so start the database where you want to create site collection. Manage application management, create site collection, demo one, demo one. Okay, it will create the site collection in the database which is started. Just try to browse demo one home, fine, and go to application management again, manage content database, stop this one or check offline. Okay, select second, make ready or check online. Both are offline. Now when I create new site collection, it will create or it will pick the demo 2 content DB. Application management, create site collection. Okay, site top level site successfully created. It is browsed, and our application management view all site collection. Now I have three site collections. This site collection is using this content DB, this site collection is using this content DB, and demo 2 site collection is using demo 2 content DB. And don't forget to start all when you finish the site collection creation. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.